fairly fragile stone. And so if you're setting up a vibration, it is out of balance. You know, it's not perfect.
It's not perfect, no.
No.
Why, yeah.
And so, because it's not perfect, the harmonics that would set up in it, it could conceivably shatter.
No, I understand that, and it's a valid criticism. That's all I could say.
What's original? I can't tell. Like, is all this
the two lips were original. The one lip has been
the
recreated.
Outside portion.
What stone is it?
Like, is there any original left?
Sure. I have no idea what's
been. It looks like they tried to make it, but that's why it looks sloppy.
One lip has been recreated.
That was the best right.
There was only two lips when I originally
saw it. The thought that I had when I saw it, it was some kind of radar or something.
They should be studied, obviously. Why shouldn't they be just sitting here? This is something really anomalous to the civilization. It should be studied.
Are there more than one or just this?
There were more, but that's the only one that's here.
Were they more like this?
I think so. This was found by British Egyptologist Walter Emery in 1936 cache in Saqqara.
Right.
10,000 pieces. Uh-huh. The swan that rises it and the things we saw all in the Saqqara Museum, all of these, there were more of these.
Uh-huh.
So they might be in the base. This is why my dream before I get out of here is to get into the basement. Because I think the mummies are down there too. Did you see the anthropoid mummies we showed them first? 15 feet tall.
Yeah.
Hakim said there were mummies inside. Where are they?
There's always rumored to be in the basement.
There's a way to do it though. It's going to happen. We have to get down there because everything Zahin found that he wanted, they knew was an anomaly. They were destroyed in the paradigm. It's in the basement. He already had other caches in the Kusunika. He had stashes at each site where they were not complete story. When the revolution happened, the people broke in there and saw the difference. He lost a lot of his stuff.
All his own stuff?
Zahin had personal caches at every site.
What the nice man on chasing mummies.